Hello everybody, and this is the second episode of Terraria. So I'm gonna play through. And as you can see here, made a few minor upgrades. Consisting of a swimming pool, a frog leg, flippers are useful. Eyelet, and I already had all this stuff. I'm not gonna get any armor until I can get summoner armor, so it's gonna be a while until I can get B while. It's gonna be a while until I can get B armor. So still with no summons. I found a way to get down quickly without dying. Before night, I should probably go to the ocean, which is how I got some of this stuff. I also went to the jungle, got some bait, because that's useful. I didn't realize slimes could be so small. Why are they so small? Well, they might not be small, it just looks small to me. Just they're really big mobs. Flying fish are so annoying. Just get off my screen and despawn. I don't want you here. So, through the desert, but the reason I'm kind of here is I need sand and coral and something else. Waterleaf. I always forget that. To make one potion that will, no, the sonar potion, just remembered. I don't know if this may have been told. Gets, oh, the chest. Just forgot that I should be swinging my pickaxe at everything to get some water leaf. Oh yes, scorpion, come closer. Yes. Okay, turn the other way and find a water leaf. Hopefully lying the road on the ground. So it's where they spawn, right? Those shiver thorn, yeah, water leaf. Right there. Yes, water leaf seeds. No, don't kill me. I'm just going back. He's gonna kill me. I don't want to die by flying fish either. That would be bad. Well, I'm probably gonna die flying fish. Predicted. Much predicted. Okay. Finally back from the dead. Again. Back to place sand blocks on the ground. Just to grow one thing of water leaf. Get inside the house and lock that out. I need to make glass, which can be used for bottles. Just keep some sand in my inventory, which can be used for, wait, what? Okay, for filling a bottle. Bottled water for potions. Now I just need some more water leaf and coral. Trip to the ocean. Well, there's something I forgot that I'll be doing. What the hell? Didn't mean to eat that mushroom. So I'm gonna dig all the way down. I mean all the way. Just to waste some time or... Well, I don't think I'm actually gonna get the do you call it? B staff or something? Because I think I'm. Oops, clicked off the screen there. Just gonna go to the bottom of the world, get some hellstone, get some lava, mix it with water, make obsidian, and make a imp staff instead. So it's gonna be a long dig. Okay, now that I've finally reached cave level, I guess, depth level 0, I'm gonna either go back up with a recall, or stay down here and keep digging. Probably just keep digging for a while, though. Or fall down a hole. Holes can be very dangerous if you don't, well, if you can't see. Okay, now we've come around along and seen a bunch of slimes blocking my way, a lot of them. And just earlier I saw something I really want to get to, so I'm gonna have to steer a bit off course here to go straight down again, because that thing that I found is very important. But I didn't see anything, so that was useless, but actually it was very useful. I got the slimes out of the way. They're like slimes. They spawn quite quickly though. So. And I'm gonna have to watch my step. Because. Oh no. This can't be good. Not at all. Kind of stuck. Actually, I'm not. I can use this and go. Try and jump up there. Come on. No. Come on. Just one more block. One more. How did I miss that? The prom is over. The prom is over. Don't get in the water with the piranha! Don't get in the water with the piranha! I keep falling in the water. No! Not in there. No. One step to the side, one step up here. Up one, up one, up one, up one. Up a few more. Land here. Okay, this is the spot I need to. Why are there two piranhas? Two piranhas are worse. Just don't like piranhas. They're really, really annoying. Okay, now that I got bored of digging, gonna come back up here and do what I was actually supposed to do. Which might be a hard job, going through the whole jungle. And I will really like running faster, because just notice this running distance, well, running speed. Might not look like a lot, but it is. I'm also gonna have to avoid the vultures, the many vultures. Too many. I think I saw water. Why would you spawn there? Why are there two of them? Why is there a desert slime? Don't kill me. Oh, I also have a lot of money. Just cause money. Need to get the merchant. And I think this water leaf might be red. But I'm not gonna take my chances, so back to looking. No. Vultures. Okay. Now I'm gonna try and go the other way and see if that gets any better luck. But there's a corruption that way, so it might be kinda hard. So I'm just gonna go back and then without a sonar potion, just do some fishing. Up. How'd the guide get there? Well, I guess they do teleport back into the hostel, but I don't want you there. That's not good. Get ready for a fish montage. Okay, so after a while, I've got quite a lot of stuff, but I didn't actually use much bait, which is really good. Yeah, I'll just swap that with my wand of sparking. And put the salmon down there, damsel fish here, and open all three of these. I really want either balloon. Not balloon. I really want Loggy Horseshoe. So I'm gonna do that one last. Yes! Journeyman bait. And 10 gold coins. That's pretty good. Some of that. That one I might use. This one I will use. And now, for the last crate. Wait, what? How did I not get a lucky horseshoe? I thought it would give me one of the three sky chest things. Well, lost that. So I'm gonna go back down to the ground and do something with my inventory. Sort it out in this chest. Ooh, fireflies. Eggs are good for bait. Okay, get in here. Get in here. I'm not sure if I like this balloon. It, with the frog leg, it sends you flying. I guess this. Sword items, deposit all. Yes, it stacks. Put everything on top of there, Demonite platinum, silver. Okay, so, you need to find out how much wood it takes for a pickaxe. And how much iron? Okay, it takes 12, so then I can actually make a platinum one, or silver one. Use that. Put the acorn there. And because this is a long episode, keep digging. Well, at least a long episode for me. Well, I came back here because I died, and I lost a lot of money. It was a really big mistake. Whoops. I need to throw that there. Throw this here. Because you're throwing that stuff out, even if you went to the ice biome. Just down a long drop. A very long drop to the bottom where I died. So I'm gonna need some way to protect myself here, but don't know what. This stuff can drop it on me really easily, or I can just stay here and empty the water up, which would be really useful. Because the water, I always have to come back up for air, and it's, wait, is that, was that zombie up here? Ooh, what's this? Oh yeah, I found one of these. No! No! Don't fall through the ice. Don't wanna fall through the ice. I wanna close this door. Oh, Billy Marrows. Ice mirror. Yes, that is really good. It's just really, really good. And of course this, I can't use, so ditch it. Oh, and a heart statue. Those things are really, really helpful in early boss fights. And later on boss fights. Like really hard ones. Well, I ran into an ice bat. I ran into a lot of stuff. This time, I ran straight into the bat. It's really annoying. It's really annoying. So I guess I'll maybe give it a few more attempts, and then try and go to the ocean. Okay, I'm just over there. There's a piranha right there. That's not good. I don't want to be there when a piranha is too. I thought I remembered there was a chest in the chest, so I'm just gonna magic mirror back. And take the chest out of the chest. Impossible physics. And take this. Place it in that spot. Deposit all. And try and get some coral. Instead of just going to the ocean, I decided maybe try and find a bee's nest or something. So, have to go down here. I don't think I'm gonna find a bee's nest anytime soon, so I'm gonna continue on my way through the jungle. Hopefully with Oak getting killed by anything. Hopefully. That's where I died last time. Don't want it to be like that. Don't want to die by a vulture. That doesn't exist here currently. I can swim. Why am I swimming? Sometimes you just forget that you can do things. Okay, that bat's coming quick. And that's not good. So I need to get out of the jungle quickly or die. That was 3 gold coins. All 3. Oh, I think I might just finish the bait that I still have and end the episode. Or do a thing like this. Look for the cobwebs. So now I have 3 tries. Wait, oh, can't do it. I thought I was just gonna make some yo-yo strings. Get some good modifiers. Oh, my stuff's down there. There's where I need to look. Scorpion. That. This. This. And last, the buggy. Actually, first, the buggy. Because I want something good pretty quickly. Don't kill me, slime. That slime is gonna kill me. If it did, that would be so annoying. Back up to the top. I can now do it in much less jumps. Much less. Cast a line, pull up a bass, and so on and so on. Well, I'm gonna end the episode with opening all my crates. Wooden crates first. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I guess I got lots of tungsten. That's it though. So, right before I end the episode, I'm gonna see what it takes to make a tungsten pickaxe. So, first of all, chop down a tree. Don't want any acorns. Open that door, go in. Check out the pickaxe, it's better, so take it. And it's zealous. And I don't need zealous. So, I'm gonna end the episode with much work to be done.